This was the last cathedral in the city. A ruined home for old gods. Desperate people have hidden in its walls for years. Orion and his Graven are just the latest.
Orion's ready. Time to close off the cathedral.
But how many of our brothers and sisters are still on the streets?
We own these streets now. No more whispering on corners or fearing the rope is dark. Any hope we're not here will have to wait.
Into the sloop cellars.
Drink.
The city is ours. No nightmares for days now.
get past us! time for this, brother. Not this night. Someone was here. All right, he's safe.
He's been taken! Raven, beware!
I can still feel O'Brien's touch, like his faith courses through me.
I'm gonna have to sound the bell to get in. Huh. On a normal job, the bells aren't ringing until I'm gone. I've missed the last ride. Well, I never liked crowds anyway. I'll find my own way down.
Were we not just told to seal these doors? Find my eyes. Am I getting sick?
Strange. I see no one here. A wandering hopeful, perhaps. Oh!
My neck aches.
I saw someone.
I will out you and avenge the fallen! Yeah! I heard something! An intruder!
Everyone's on edge.
I'm freezing.
Empire never breaks. They were wrong.
End of a rat show if I'm not careful.
Once everyone's cured, the gloom will be a thing of the past. Never breaks. They were wrong. Hungry. What's happened to this place? God's the great balls.
Come out. Be gone with you.
First voices, now I'm hearing sounds.
What happened to this place?
Night's going on forever.
Baron. Wish there was a sloop stall nearby. What I'd give for a coffee. The city's ours, but our mission's just begun. My back's hurting bad.
Each city built upon the bones of the last. If these buried stones could tell their stories, I wonder what they'd say.
Thank you.
That was the supply lift. What darkness is behind this?
It's the work of the abominations. The sound and movement draws them. Be wary on your search, brother.
No!
this place.
I'm anxious, that's all. Jump.
I can feel eyes on me.
find peace. Just like in the asylum, they've been changed by the primal, changed by Eren. I need to stop Orion quickly. What do we have here?
Thank you.
heat.
Beyond the gates. Those foul creatures. I know it.
I haven't seen them come up this far before. Not yet.
Do you think Orion can save me?
What? There's no saving abominations. We saw that the gate holds. Let's get back above.
Abordi! Who did this?
Bastard.
Hey!
Surrender!
Inside that rotunda, Orion is administering his cure. Aaron's close, I know it.
Back at the Greystone Wall, I hesitated. The Watch looked like monsters, done up in their black steel. It wasn't like tonight.
Still, they feared us, friend. They knew they could not hold us back.
We couldn't hold us.
Friend. They knew they could not hold us back.
We couldn't hold us back. Now the whole bridge is gone. A hole in Market Street where people used to be
better at the Have a look. We never met.
Celebrate when we leave these damned catacombs.
How many men have we lost to the dark?
Thank you. You don't know how much is suffering in that skin until he's healed you, brother.
Did it hurt? I saw inside the bags of those gloom doctors.
We're not talking about doctors, you Foxcull. Orion. Orion himself. He saved you with the power of his own belief. I remember, he brought me to a bowl of sacred water. Blood red and sharp with the scent of life. Life, brother. You remember that? He marked my forehead with it.
With the double.
Huh?
I will avenge my craven brothers.
You know the deal. Enjoy.
Good find. I should go in with a plan. Well, here's one. Get inside, improvise.
Today is the day we showed Baron Northcrest that the people are the lifeblood of this city and are not to be ignored. Your pains and fears are soon to be at an end, friends. This is a good day. The power I gift you with here shall repel any suffering affliction that may try to claim you. Once all have been anointed, we shall share this gift to the world. Beyond these shores! What have you done? I need that. We need that. Don't you understand what I'm trying to do here?
You need to stop, Orion.
Stop protecting the people? Stop trying to give them a better life?
You're not helping these people. You're sentencing them to death. They may feel good now, but trust me. Their bodies can't handle the primal.
No!
This one's mine. The Rat King! Picking pockets like always. I've waited a long time to see you hang, Master Thief. Well, I don't need a noose. It'll be a fucking pleasure to choke the life out of you with my bare hands.
Well, it's about time. I could teach the General a life lesson here. Or maybe it's better to slip away. As a rule, I don't kill people unless I have no other choice. But just like someone else I know, I don't follow the rules, do I?